Now, if you weren't a businessman, maybe when you were in your childhood, what did you dream of becoming? What else would you have wanted to be?
Probably I would end up being a teacher.
Teaching?
I had a small stint of teaching when I was in my college days.
Really?
Yeah. I was still studying La Salle, but one of the teachers here in the Greenhills went on maternity leave. So a good brother who was a dean of engineering in La Salle said, you know, can you help me out? Take over two classes here in La Salle Greenhills. I was still a student.
Really?
I was on my fifth year. So I taught for a while. What did you teach? Chemistry.
Chemistry?
Because I'm a chemical engineer.
So. No one likes chemistry, I know, George.
Yeah, I know. But that's what I think we need to change. It's not exciting because the way it's taught. If we teach chemistry from what people experience, the air, you know, the trees, everything, it's all chemistry,
okay.
Right?
Okay. Of all the animals that you have somehow captured,
yeah,
in memory and in plaques,
yeah,
I bet you the jaguar was yeah, the hardest one to get.
Yeah, the jaguar, yeah. The jaguar, yeah. With on four wheels.
On four wheels.
Okay, yeah.
And you have captured that too, yes, as well as the Land Rover.